Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Lester Matthews. Welcome to another amazing episode. Today we're switching it up. Today we're checking out, we're finally checking out Vent Rap. You know, I've been meaning to do it for some time. But then I was like, no, what? Let me just see what feels right, you know. So I was like, no, what? Let me start with what I'm comfortable with, is like Tsonga rap. And then as time goes, I'll check out Vent Rap too, you know. So finally, episode 14, I'm going to be checking out Vent Rap. So today I'm going to be checking out Mizofil's new music video. It was released, when was it released? Let me check it out. So the song was released 10 days ago. I don't know when the day was, but you guys will figure it out. So the song is called Lidenya. At they were in the Lidenya, the miniature Chidenya, but something is Denya. Something is Denya. So yeah, today I'm going to be checking out Mizofil Lidenya's music video. So without wasting any time, let's go. Let me just get everything ready. Get my. What do you guys think of the new setup? Is it nice? Can you hear me nicely? Can you see me nicely? What's missing? Hit me up. Tell me. So let's go. Marshall Nation. Aight. KD Films Production.
I'm in my bed. The fara na lingwe li de. Tinga zondo bandi collect. Doka na tu bandi de. I had to go and collect. Getting the money correct. Me and the plug we connect.
Yep.
The border running the well. And then no one know what to be me. Now I'm rolling the wee. They wanna be wee.
Yeah. You know, first thing first, I like the quality. Whoever is shooting this is clearly using a gimbal, I can tell, because it's smooth, you know, there is no shake, unnecessary shaky motion. And I like the combination of the clips, it's nice, you know. The problem is, I don't know, I can't focus on the song and also focus on the video. So I'm going to be commenting on the video specifically, you know, maybe on the song too, if I can catch a few things, you know. So let's go.
The weed, the holy tree.
The holy tree, God bless.
The farabe, the pushaka yanga bure, and they are fitting a bag. Choka beggars are my gang. I'm in my bed, and no buyer to love it. No, we are not limely there. The buyer teachers, I'm in my bed.
Man, the spinning B-rolls, the car spinning B-rolls is nice. I mean, the shake is nice too. Can I have the number?
The push at Satuba legal, Cuba, and the push on a cigar.
The push at Satuba legal. The car barish could push it. This is a legal. None guy.
When they're rolling the weed, the holy tree. Now they own a tree. ndo fara bebe ndi pusha kaya nga bulele ende I fetse na bebe
ai fetse bebe
ke sa magenge I'm in my bed
na do I fetse ndi show
ndo buya na limwe lide
vanhu vaya ntolovela. Oh, I like the
aspect. I'm in my bed vanhu vaya ntolove ndo buya na limwe lide.
Okay, the night shot is nice.
I'm in my bed.
That's the coffee. That's the coffee. I'm sad it's ending. Man. Man, this is fire, bro. This is Mizo never disappoints. It's like there's not even point just reviewing the music because you know it's gonna be fire. You know, what are you expecting? But I love it. I love the video. First of all, I love the quality. Man, a lot of people compromise, especially a lot of Limpopo artists when it comes to the quality. Let's not compromise, guys. Let's be gatekeepers. You know, if someone is says they're shooting a video and it's not really good quality, we should let them know. We should make sure that people are dropping quality stuff. So this is quality shit right here. This is quality stuff. I like the smoothness of the video. I like the variety of the clips. The video is engaging. You know, it's not a boring video. It takes you here, it takes you there, it takes you here, it takes you there. So yeah, the video is nice, man. The song is fire too. I didn't realize it was a song talking about I'ma listen to it carefully and really get the message. I'ma give it this a 10 out of 10, man. I ain't even gonna like mess around and try to be. I'm giving it 10 out of 10. Mizo Phil, ain't nothing more to say. So yeah, that's the video, man. Shout out to Mizo Phil. We've been hoping to see you on TV, on national TV, but they gatekeeping. We know we ain't even gonna address that, but we know that you're pushing. So shout out to you. So to everyone who's watching, liking, subscribing, and you know, engaging on Facebook, shout out to you, man. Let's keep pushing these things. Keep driving the music. Send me the music, especially katsonga rap and manga chavu send the fucking music, guys. Send them guy in box, look, drop a track, I mean tag. You know, let's create engagement. You see, let's create engagement. So, Shobolester Matthews. See you on the next episode. See you in episode 15. Peace out.